I'm about to unlock the cop on the whatever. Oh, damn. See? Cop. Fuck off me.
Last clip. Better make it count.
Come on, last zombie kill. See?
Check this out. This came over the radio a little while ago. I managed to record most of it.
Gotten ourselves into a jam.
Sounds like they're in a bad spot. Might want to offer them a hand. If you want to check it out, it's on your map.
Yeah, I kind of walked a certain a mile away. Shit. And all of my people are getting tired.
Hold tight, I'm on my
way.
Yeah,
I've noticed that. They're getting tired of anything. Da 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 da. They used to never get tired. These people never used to get tired. But now they do. And we have to figure out how to survive with them. I'm not doing that armored zombie thing, that's so stupid and a waste of my time. Okay, he's getting killed.
I'll follow you.
I'm all set. But are you?
See, we got a cop now. I gotta get a tattoo artist in this game because there's a update for the medical station for tattoos, and I want to see what it looks like.
There you go.
So I got a pistol master almost. Yeah, I think all of my other people died. All the other people died.
It takes hordes a while to congregate. If we clear some of them out, it'll make things easier for us. For a while, anyway.
The friend? I don't even know how to get to level 2. Like, do I have to do all this shit? Like, need a backpack. See you guys in a later video. I'm getting a little bit tired of this game. So yeah, see you guys in another video. Yep.